Hi guys! So for today's vlog, please join me to eat the Jollibee Easy Spaghetti and chicken. So guys, let's see how is it after ko siyang mabili ng around 2 hours. After 2 hours ko na ata siyang, yeah, kasi nga nabisi tayo guys. So, almost makalimutan ko na meron nga pala tayong spaghetti and chicken joy. So, ayun. So, let's see guys kung still crunchy pa rin si Jollibee. Yan guys, merong sauce. I know, gravy. Then we have peach mango pie for dessert. So let's see guys how it is. So this is a chicken. Let's try. Wow, still crunchy guys. You know? The best talaga is chicken joy, guys. Yan. Much better, right? So that you can see my food. Oh my god, guys. So nice. Wow. Still crunchy. It's really nice. Amazing. So nice. Grabe. So yummy. Na-miss ko to, guys. Surprisingly, I still crunchy pa rin siya after kong mabili ng afternoon pa yun, guys. Actually, hindi na pala 2 hours kasi dumating ako ng bandang 3 o'clock and now it's already 8 o'clock, guys. So, 5 hours. Imagine. The best talagang spaghetti ng Jollibee, guys. Walang tatalo sa Jollibee talaga. Grabe. Buti na lang meron ng Jollibee dito sa Macau. Kaya, sobrang pasalamat mga Pilipino, guys. Galing, sarap. Sarap-sarap pa niya. Sarap. Grabe. The best talaga ng Jollibee, guys. Grabe, no? Jollibee. Spaghetti. So yummy. Grabe. And this one is grape juice. finished. I'm already finished with my spaghetti. So I want to finish my chicken joy. No more. Still crunchy. Thank you. I hope you guys like this video. Please like and subscribe. I feel a zine. Love, love, love. Bye.